The one question I never ask my criminal clients is whether or not they're guilty. I can usually tell during the first meeting because they won't say I'm innocent. Also, I don't want to know the answer. I don't need to know it in order to properly defend my client. In fact, if I don't know, I have more flexibility in how I approach the defense of the action. But if I know they're guilty, I'm handcuffed, and that can be problematic.